2 through 3's an FNM bullet to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mental.
The reaction, bring it to the stage, switch. The song, There'll Never Be. I definitely remember this song. It played in our household. I'd go to sleep to it. I'd probably wake up to it. The neighborhood was playing it. School dances was playing it. So yeah, I remember this song. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you have any memories to it, put it in the comments. Let's get it.
To have with us one of the most exciting bands we've seen in some time. They were discovered by no less than Jermaine Jackson and his lovely wife, Hazel Gordy Jackson, as they join us to do their latest single, an absolute smash entitled There'll Never Be on the Motown label. A great welcome, gang, for Switch.
Never be a better.
That was Switch with There'll Never Be. The lyrics are dope. The band is dope. Yeah, production is on point. This is a great, great, great song. I love his voice. The voice fits the whole song, the whole vibe of the song. And it makes you want to love. You know what I mean? There'll never be a love, you know, like the person that he's talking about. You know what I mean? And I could listen to this song about 100 times and never get tired of it. It puts me in a good mood, like it's supposed to. That's what music is supposed to sound like. Rest in peace, Bobby DeBarge. He was the writer of this song. And yeah, great, great, great material, great song. And he left a great legacy behind. Even though a lot of people, you know, it's under the radar of a lot of people, of his music and of his siblings' music. But I think a lot of people should look them up, and they would be satisfied with what they hear. Very talented group of individuals. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe, share.
2 through 3's an FNM bullet to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mentor.